Ate My Homework by Kaye Umansky. An alien ate my homework. Are you sure you miss it's true? I know you think I'm fibbing, miss, but would I lie to you? I'll tell you how it happened, miss. I was alone last night. I'd finished all my sums, miss. Yes, I know, I got them right. I was writing up my science, which quite frankly, miss, was hard, when a spaceship came and hovered in the air above my yard. A door slid slowly open, miss, and to my great surprise, I found myself regarded by a pair of purple eyes. The thing was green with tentacles. My heart was filled with fear. I knew it wanted something, but quite what, I wasn't clear. Until it ate my homework, miss, just snatched it clean away. And then, what are you saying, miss? Detention, miss. Okay. Make sure you understand the poem. Ask for help if there are any words you don't know. Think about when and where the poem is set. What is the message, the meaning? Try to find out about the author, the writer. Use expression and intonation carefully. This means you should use your voice to match the poem. Express the exciting parts, sad parts, and happy parts. However, don't get overexcited and try to keep your body and hands still. Most judges don't like actions or body language. Take breaks, relax, and don't be nervous. Take a deep breath before reading. Good luck!